Are tilapia food fish monogamous? Hi everyone, welcome to another share in my series on tilapia. Today, I share in a very short discussion, are tilapia best kept in pairs? Tilapia of the genus Oreochromis do not breed in pairs, a male breeds with multiple females. Usually, a male establishes a territory, attracts ripe females and spawns with them. Once the mating is complete, the female leaves to incubate the eggs in her buccal cavity, mouth. If you missed it. Tilapia are African cichlids, they are also mouth brooders. The best ration in keeping tilapia food fish, whether seed selection or just basic brood stocking, is similar to some cichlids such as the Imbuna cichlids. These cichlids, the males, should be complemented with at least 3 to 4 females. Having just one male and one female tilapia food fish type might not be a healthy practice for the female. The male can be a bit rough and might impact the incubation of eggs being held by the females. This will prevent the adult female tilapia food fish becoming successful in spawning and releasing fries at the end of the incubation period. This is primarily why I practice having a brood stock of not less than 12 tilapia food fish at any one time. When scientifically checked, 80% of all spawned tilapia fries are females. This gives the fish breeder a high chance of having fries breeding to replenish decreased stock. One of the worst mistakes to make when keeping tilapia is to either sell or consume all breed and kept tilapia, then go in search of new fingerlings to breed. This can be costly and might not allow for profitability if you are operating a business-like operation. It is of great importance that you note that breeding tilapia will decrease the rate in which your stock actually gain weight. That is the primary factor which was shared in the share on seed selection and brood stocking tilapia food fish. If unmanaged, this can cause all kinds of trouble. Male tilapia may show extreme aggression to the fish around them and will kill other males and other females. Interestingly, dark waters and cold temperature decreases your tilapia stock from breeding. You can expose your breeding stock to warmer temperature and more open spaces if you desire to increase production. You can do the reverse if this is not your primary intention. Unlike the Imbuna cichlid, which catches the eggs in the mouth and catches the mint of the male in its mouth, the female tilapia lays its eggs on the substrate of the aquarium or pond. The male releases its mint, fertilizes the female, will then collects the egg and incubates them in its mouth for an average of 30 days. After which the fries are released within the aquatic space. The fries are protected by the female for a few days, then they are off on their own to fend for themselves. As a breeder or fish keeper, one of the clear signs that your tilapia is in breeding mode is the continuous movement of two tilapia in a circular formation.